but he was a very kind deity as well, and that is probably what he is most known for. It is said that those who were drowned or died after being struck by lightning or became afflicted with leprosy were always admitted into